But the ones, like I say, you find in Australia probably don't look much like this. They'd be probably more like those other forms. Although you never know, maybe you can discover a new sort of slime mold. There's probably ones out there waiting to be discovered. They're a very little investigated group of life.